this is at the airport. It's been pushed back there. I guess now it's just doing their pre-flight checks before leaving.